Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we'll help you answer the question, dude, where's my Windows 10 document folder? As always, we will link an article in the description down below that will go more in depth on the subject. The fastest way to get to your documents folder is through File Explorer. Click on the File Explorer, and then simply click on Documents. You can use the Start menu. Click on it, and look for the icon that looks like a piece of paper. That will take you to Documents. Finally, you can use the Run prompt. Hit the Windows and the R key and type in percentage user profile percentage / document and hit enter. You should have the document folder open. If for some reason the document should not be there, you can make this change to restore it. Right click on the File Explorer, then look for Documents and right click to open properties. Go to Location and then click on Restore Defaults and click Apply. Your documents should be restored to that file. For more articles about how to get the most out of Windows 10, go to thewindowsclub.com. If this video helped you, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. We are always uploading new content aimed at making your digital world just a little bit better. Thanks for watching and have a great day.